I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to analyze your database to find optimal stats for the game types you play. Let's open up the View a List of Opponents report. This report lists winners and losers, but we just want to look at winning players, so let's remove the losers by opening up the filter editor on the right. Uncheck Show Losers, and since I have a decent sized database, I'm going to bump the minimum hand count up to 500. You can also filter by site, game type, and stakes. The opponent list is now populated with winning players where I have over 500 hands on the players. This is a great starting point to know what some key stats should be. We can scroll across and look at average stats at the bottom, but we can also look at the chart on the bottom to see where everyone falls into line two. So use this View a List of Opponents report to find key stats for the game types you play. Not using HM3? Then you're missing out on the industry's most advanced visual post-session analysis tools available. Download HM3 and start making more informed decisions at live tables today. Isn't it time you stepped up your game?